Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Wildstar.
Yay!
Right, I am joined by Ben this time instead of Joe, and he's playing Geometry Dash.
And I'm not invisible, unlike Joe.
Yeah, I've got the system audio correct this time, so there'll be music.
Hopefully.
And Ben, I looked, it's there. So, okay, back in Wildstar, we have a quest to do, and we gotta speak to... all the way over there, okay. I need a mount. Actually, let me just grab a rent one real quick.
Okay, if anyone plays Geometry Dash and are on Club Step,
more or less,
good
if
luck.
You've beaten Club Step, then
or if you've beaten Club
say
Step,
something.
Then I hate you. And yeah.
Right now I'm on Electrodynamics.
And right now I'm on Club Step and also the seventh mod map pack.
Yep, I'm on the fifth one. Freaking geometry level Ben cheating all over the place.
It updated and made it like much harder.
Yeah. If you guys are doing the map packs in the hard map pack, the fifth one, the first level geometry level, in the newest update, the author of that level revamped it and made it 10 times harder. And Ben did it before the update, so now I'm mad at him.
Do you want me to rebeat it?
No.
Because I beat Electrodynamics, so it won't
yeah,
be as
no,
hard.
Yeah, so he'll just be able to do it. Okay, what am I doing? Collecting bottles of nap juice. Okay.
Nap juice?
Seems appropriate.
Is that like special milk that you give babies to go to nap?
Oh, dang it. Freaking got off my thing. I guess.
Get back on it.
I can't. I have to go all the way and rent it. It's free. Well,
why'd you get off of it?
That's the thing with it. You can only... you can't do anything on it.
Like, you can't even talk to people?
No. Well, I did that one time. I think you can talk to people, but the only thing you can do on it is get off. It's supposed to be like that. It's just supposed to be for transport, so it's not too overpowered because it's free. How do you find a dungeon?
Like a small
know, something
amount of
in
money
here. But no dungeons exist.
Kev, I am going to
still this
replay
thing.
Club Step. And get a high score this round, Evan.
Yep. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you will.
I've gotten good at the beginning section.
Oh yeah, me too.
Beginning section. I mean the beginning section past the ship section. Okay, I'm on the ship section now, and I am past the ship section. Next section, this section is pretty easy. Okay, ball section, this ball section is easy. UFO section is hard.
You thought it was, but I've beaten it.
I died on the UFO section.
I've beaten Club Step, Ben. What are you talking about? Oh, it's this one. Press and hold the button to win. Seriously, you win. Sounds good. Okay. So where are we going? Oh, lag. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Catch up.
We should record Geometry Dash.
I don't have a screen recorder anymore because I don't have jailbreak.
Wait. Oh, you don't have jailbreak. What's the record function on Geometry Dash?
I could do it that way, but after you beat a level, it adds a replay at the end that you can save and share. You should just have it on. It's nice. It's cool.
But only after you beat a level?
Yeah, and you can't have commentary and whatnot.
Well, you could overlap your voice to it.
Yeah, but that's stupid.
Or you could try to stream it to your computer. And then click instead of tap.
No, I think that's not how it works.
I think I saw one video where there was like the guy's mouse and he was clicking.
Well, he cheated, you know. And Electrodynamics comes on in the playlist.
If I could click for Club Step, I would have a macro built by now to beat it for me.
Yeah. You have a macro for everything, Ben.
You know, I'm trying to get the first coin now, like retrain myself. And
it's
I'm
really
dying.
Easy to get.
It's easy to get.
You just jump and then wait, and then you.
But
then
I'm dying on the part
stuff.
After it because I'm trying to click an extra time because I'm used to having to tap like more times than I need to now.
Yeah.
Did I skip that part?
It's the heat signature.
There you go. Got it. I'm gonna beat it this time, Evan. I'm just gonna beat clubs. Like a rotten flower.
Well, it's a piece to a spaceship.
Oh well, I only glanced at it for a second. Why in the middle of?
Is that the beginning of the song? Yeah. Next is Theory of Everything, and then Clubstep. The actual Theory of Every song is different from the Geometry Dash version. They shortened it in Geometry Dash.
They did that with Clutterfunk also.
I'm talking about, like, usually it's they cut off a section, but they actually altered the song. Like, halfway through the song, there's a whole part missing.
That's interesting.
Yeah. You know where it goes breakdown and then you fly up? There's an entire section in the song before that, and it's not in that, and the breakdown part is before that too, I think. I'm getting that right. And the words where it says breakdown is like kind of in the song, and it's really hard to hear, and it's in the midst of everything else.
So it was basically a Time Machine remix.
I guess. It was weird. Oh, you're stupids. Just got one more level and then we can go to the moon or whatever, the asteroid thing, and do a really hard quest.
You really like that quest.
That was a cool quest. I had to go to space. Float around. It was a really hard quest.
Are you gonna level up this episode?
I was under level for it. Probably. Die, stupid. Would you die? Thank you.
I think I'm still in the team speak.
Ew, why are you in team speak? That's so gross. Oh, speaking of things, the Rival Rebels server. We're doing a battle on Saturday. I'll have another video that'll say, like, actual things. But it'll be, like, around 3 or something. A scheduled battle, so I can record it and stuff and get the people on. I'll be doing another video, so these probably people would miss it or something. But just to say...
an announcement video, and I'll announce something on your forums. Because thanks. I won his website.
I already have. Well, I have an event set on the forums.
Yeah. There's one person online.
Why didn't I hit him? That was fantastic. There's usually not a lot of people on at a time, but it's like it's really not like there's nobody on for a long time. It doesn't really have. It's not like that. Like if it's only got 0 people for like an hour or so, and then somebody joins. I gotta reset the world too. Should do that.
Gotta figure out the top bar. That top bar looks cool though, right?
Yeah, it does look really cool. A lot better than the one.
Yeah, I made a custom top bar, but I'm still a noob with HTML and I was just using Adobe Dreamweaver to do it. So
Dreamweaver to do it. Dude, I found this really cool and we were at learning InDesign, which I already knew how to use, but there was this one thing I didn't know, which was type on a path.
No, I've never seen that with InDesign.
That's really cool because you can create a shape. You like create a shape with a pencil, or, like any shape you want, squiggly lines, a heart, a circle, or whatever. And then you get the type on a path tool, and you click on the line, and it types around the line. And it can be dynamic, so like it could go in a wave, or it could go like in a loop.
Yeah, I gotta get better at CSS and HTML. See, my problem is I have a file on my computer, and then I have an HTML file that. Uses the CSS from that file on my computer, but I don't know how to run that from a different website and then call the source from, like, say Dropbox or something, because Evan doesn't pay for his website. It's the free version, so I can't upload files to it.
Just calm down.
Maybe I will.
Probably should. See, there it was. It said breakdown, but it was really quiet and it had this.
Alright.
It was like breakdown.
Let's.
What do I have to kill? That seems hard. I gotta do it. Those guys. Not them either. These guys. Oh, these guys. I remember them now. Out of here, stupids. Smack you in the face. Kapow, stun. Gotcha. See, that there was a whole section before this part. In Geometry Dash, it goes breakdown and then hits this part, but there's a whole section before it. How much health does this guy have? 4k, let's not touch him. Where am I going? This set of quests leads to a really hard quest, so I'm not gonna be able to finish it at this level. I was in the open beta.
Evan, have you heard of okay, so Mojang used a new EULA terms of service thing. Do you know what it prohibits?
Yeah.
The use of making money off of any server on Minecraft.
What?
Yeah, they're gonna realize that soon and take it back. That means one, you cannot pay developers to develop for your server. Two, you can't sell ranks on a server, which means every single public server will go down because they don't have money for it. That's going to lose all popularity for Minecraft. Every single public server is going to go dead. And also that affects a lot of the major YouTubers as well. So they're going to change that pretty quickly if they know what's good for them.
Hopefully. Because they're pulling a Nintendo. Stupid Nintendo, they did the same thing. You're not allowed to make money off of their videos or their games.
I think, I don't know. At least that's what I've heard.
This way. Oh, don't wake up. I don't feel like fighting you. Where are my friends? Shoot this. Oh god, no. Run! Okay, this is not gonna end well. Bonk. Oh good, he left. Bonk. Bonk. Hello, where are my friends? There they go. The wet ones? Well, that sounds good. I guess you get the tower. Where's the tower? Oh, is that the tower? Yep. I remember this quest. It was really boring. Actually, that was kind of cool. But this is like a big killing quest up here. I don't like killing quests. I'm pretty good way for XP, but it's just really boring. Where is he? Right there. There he is. Yes.
I always forget
free
to do
those
that.
Villagers. Yes, you do. Oh, come on. What are these guys doing here? Boom. So what are you playing? What?
Go ahead. Me?
What are you playing, Ben?
I'm doing something on the website.
That's cool. Whoever aggro that guy is a dumb butt munch. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna stay back from him. Come on. About halfway, level 10. I mean, 15 minutes, I mean, do it. I don't want to do this quest, it's really annoying. It's just a big kill quest, so I don't want to do it. There you go.
I had on the homepage, a countdown event timer, Evan.
Cute. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen the website, it's in the description now. It's in the description of all the videos. So go look at that because it's cool. And it's got a cool banner. I like the banner. And Ben did a really... Oh, come on. What is this? Hang on. No. No. I was nowhere near enough health. Run. Oh, God. Jump away. 5 minutes? That's a huge cooldown. Ow! Stop it! Run! Oh, God. Why am I not regenning? Oh, God, no. Ah! He's left me alone. Okay, now I just gotta sneak back. There you go. Super sneaky moves. Oh, they see me. Okay.
Good, nothing's changed. Okay.
I think I should be able to get this one. Oh, okay. Can I get this one? Yes. Boink. Alright, sweet. Let's get this one. I'm back at full health. Alright. Where are my friends? There they are. Hello. Alright, let's head inside. Open it up. Whee! Meow. This is like the easiest fight in existence. Yeah, that's good. That sounds good. Ooh. I wonder if there's any explorer things in here. Nope. Damn it, man. Can I climb up this? Ooh, almost. Come on, just let me shoot him. Oh, there we go. Ah, you're stupid. Where's my friends? Who do you think? Whoa. Really not cooldown. Okay. Stunned. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh god, step into that one. There we go. I can't call my friends. Whoa, why am I dying so bad? That was ridiculous. I guess I just don't have as good as armor as I did when I, in the open beta. No! Ah, darn it. What was that? That was stupid. I was stupid! Wait, what the heck? Oh, I can't find those songs. Alright. Okay, I'm going back down. Calm down. Do I have to hear this conversation again? Oh my god, I do. Wait, if I can just walk through this force field, why can't she? Well, that's smart.
Because the way MMOs work, they make it so that there's no entity collision, so that if there's a bunch of people online, you don't run into them and cause problems.
I get it. I was just making a joke. Oh my god, no, stop. That's all my health is gone. Why did that happen? That's not fair. X. What? How did I die? What did I get hit by? Okay. Screw it. We're not doing that now because for some reason I can't do it. I just sworn I was level... No, I was probably level 10 when I did that. This quest. Maybe even 11. Alright, screw it. Let's go somewhere else. Let's do this quest. Kill those stupid bird things. Those things. That one's hard, so I'm not going to. This one. There we go. Hello. Hello and goodbye. Kill it dead. Oh crap, I attracted one of those big things. Oh no, it's not. Okay. Then we got 2k health. You can't do nothing. Thought she was good. Oh, I can't stun you. Die. Die. Double kill. Fantastic. I feel like this is too loud again. Is it at 2%? There you go. Alright, more butts over here. I'll let my guys take them out. There we go. Die from distance! Come on, come at me. You think you're so good. Oh god. Ah, jump out the way. Die. Die. One down. Two to go. Two down. One to go. Lightning power.
When you have time, I updated the homepage a little bit.
Triple kill. Oh,
never mind. Because the engine's giving me a thing that says want to be back soon. Try it if you want, but engine maintenance.
Okay.
Good job, we'll engine. Wait, as I was finishing Thanks. Something to show Evan.
That's good. It knew I was recording,
oh,
so
okay,
you know,
let me
something
tell you
has to go
story,
wrong.
Evan. This happened to me today. So I was going out and I was gonna get Chick-fil-A, right? So I go to the Chick-fil-A place, right? And it's closed for maintenance.
Yeah.
So
Chick-fil-A
no, I'm not
is
even kidding.
Closed
was,
for
they were doing renovations.
Sounds funny.
So then I was like, okay, I'm gonna drive all the way down to McDonald's. So we go to McDonald's.
Yeah.
And guess what was closed? For renovations. No, McDonald's. So then
Burger
I had
King.
To go to Burger King. Like, really, what is the luck in that?
I don't know.
Both fast food
Maybe
places I tried
stupid.
To go to were closed. So I had to
Sounds
go to Burger
like
King. I got some onion. It was actually pretty good. I got like an onion ring sandwich, cheeseburger, barbecue cheeseburger. Not bad. I only get the onion rings. They have really good.
I'd rather
good
have like everybody else's fries. And I don't think I've had their milkshakes. Wendy's is awesome. These are fries are good, as is McDonald's. But
okay,
Five Guys
website's
result.
Back up. You can go look at it.
Oh my god, 99%? That's ridiculous. Ooh, yay. Up.
And then I add a counter.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and then there's some scrolling panel. Text at the top of the page.
Oh. That's cool. That's neat. Let me shout to this guy. Hi. I'll just call him.
Hi, Ham. I'm gonna give one last try to club step and then
see.
I gotta go.
What? I need to go. I can't do this alone.
Well, you sort of did. Because even in, at the start of the video, Joe wasn't there. Even if you couldn't hear him.
Oh, well, yeah, but not for that long. He came back. I mean, it's only the beginning of the recording. Right.
I have to wake up early.
I could cut it. I could always cut it short. Oh, that's stupid. It's Friday tomorrow. What are you going to be doing tomorrow,
that's
anyways?
Cool.
Anything? No.
Reviewing for finals.
Exactly.
No, it's not. I already know I'm going to fail anyway. Why bother?
You're gonna fail all your finals.
Well,
that's
I hate
good.
Geometry.
Way
it's
to keep
just
it
like
positive.
2 + 2 = 5, and no one cares.
Geometry was like really. I didn't like it in the first semester. I think that was
I'm
because of my
doing
teacher,
bad,
but I'm doing fine now in the second semester.
I have a B.
Like,
in
I know every. All of it seems easy. I remember this happened. This has happened to me all the time. But in the first semester, when we get our grade sheets, there's the two categories. It's like the work, and then there's the tests or whatever. And the assessments grade, which is all the tests combined, was a
that
79.9%.
Technically
counts as a B. Yeah, I know. I don't think he bumped that grade up to a B, but the my final grade was a 79.
I'm going
to
check my grades right now,
I think.
And then I'm going to go.
Although, I hated that teacher. She was
terrible.
Let's
check my grades. I don't know my password to that thing I can check my grades on.
No. Oh, why is this happening to me? Okay, so first, I just explained the 79.9, and then on the quest, I had 99, and then down here, my XP is 98.9. What is wrong? Why? That's ridiculous. I just have to kill one person. One measly thing. Okay, that's more than one thing. Jesus.
Okay, so I need to change my password because it's been too long. But I don't know what my old password was.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Super kill. Challenge begin. No challenge. What do we got? Ability training. Yay, trade skills. Hobbies. Tank stance. Oh, that's cool. Support system. And more stuff. Profession learned. Farmer. What? Okay. Seems like a plan. Why am I? Why? What's? Okay. Let's spend our AMP. What shall we spend it on? I guess we could just go with that. Yay, Unsolved rank 2. That's cool.
There we go. I just logged on to my grades. Okay, let's see what grades I have. Oh, I have a 79 in a class. It's that class that I don't care about. Because my teacher hates me and everyone else in the class. Mm. See, I have an 86 in PE. A 97 in orchestra.
Sounds good.
An 80.48 in English. An 88 in social studies. 91 in science. New record. and then an 81 in
what
math.
A surprise.
79 in advertising, which I'm forced to take. And a 90 in art. I have an A in art. What has this world come to? I hate art.
I have art. She's just like, do your best. No, look, we're doing a project where we have to create these, like, cursive bubble letter things, and then we have to shade them. And she was like, I'll do the cursive for you. I'm like, what? She just did, like, half the project.
Oh, yeah, that's why. Because like, that's she just, we had a whole essay thing. It was a big point thing in this class that my teacher hates me. And she just looked at my essay, and then she said, I don't like you, and then she threw it in the trash and gave me a 0. I'm not even kidding. She did good. That. Like, I'm dead serious.
Okay. We'll go with...
That one.
Minor.
Wrong one.
Well, I want to... Calm down. I want to do another.
No. Technologist.
I think it's architect. Yeah.
I want to do technologist. You'll vote about it.
Technologist is for stupid. I don't care.
Also, the only other thing is she gave me, like, a 6 out of 20 and said needs to be more focused when all she does is scream at people. Go teacher.
Now I'm an architect. Let's go right. Craft a crew fence. Oh, that's a good idea. No! Okay, goodbye. I hate you. Decor.
Should live stream this. Alright,
crew
watching.
Fencing. What do I need?
You could.
Dude, I could do it.
I'm going to. It's not live streaming.
Get it on your iPad.
Oh,
No. Don't. Right. Just use TeamViewer on your iPad.
Yeah, turn on voice over TeamViewer.
Luckily, I already had all this stuff for the crew fencing. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yay, Ben's not leaving
through TeamViewer.
Okay. Voice.
Yeah, it's already open. I still have it.
It's already open. There we go.
I'm about to.
Well, get off Skype. Goodbye! Pain! Alright. That's good. Okay, well, that one was easy. I already had the stuff. It's nice. Oh, not you. This guy. Now I'm architect. Thanks, I think. Alright, now we gotta go collect iron chunks with our laser pistol pickaxe thingy. Where is it? Here it is. Boop. Gone. Okay, I should sell some of this too. Dude, I got these really cool threads from pre-ordering. Is this it? No. Where's my gloves? There you go. Look at this. These are really cool. That's sickness. They don't have any armor though. And I don't know how to put things on in cosmetic. I think you can, but I'm not sure how. You go to the player screen. I think it's over here you do stuff, but then you have costumes, but I don't know. I'm not sure if any of you guys know. Tell me. Because I would love to wear those because they look really sick. What else? Gloves and boots. What's this? A Skype message. You have to get the team viewer meeting app, not just the regular one for remote control. Ben uses that face a lot. Nope. Oh yeah, you can hear me, that's right. Hello. But no, I cannot hear you. Steven was having this problem earlier. I don't know, he just said, like, do something. Alright, anyways, we gotta go mine things. Also not talking because need to get off. Well, I thought you... What? Okay. I should probably do some of these missions too. Oh, I see. Alright, I know there are some iron chunks up here. So I guess we're going all the way over there. And probably would have been smart to grab a bikey bit. It is those things that those giant demon things came out of. What's his name? War Host. There we go. I hated that mission because what he's talking about, you didn't, like, they gave you no information about what you were supposed to actually do. So, okay, little pots on the ground around the town. There we go. Helping the people out. Little pots on the ground around the town. It almost rhymes. But it doesn't, so. Okay. All the way over here. They should be up, I don't know. Somewhere over here. We'll find something. Shut up, stupid idiot. Yep, that's good. Let's see. Maybe they're over here. Up there? Not sure. Not seeing it on my map yet. This song is good. Anyways, it's got a really weird symbol. Oh, jeez. Whee! No, not that button. Come on, give me something. Well. Ah, here's one. Okay, it's up here. It looks more like a totem-like thing. Yeah, this is where it is. Okay. Off the bike. Oh, crap. No. Off the bike. Did you get off? What? What do you mean? What? Who will get off? Mind the thing. Well, yes, I know, but I can't get off. Get off this stupid bike. There we go. Okay, jeez. Kill the stupid thing. That was close. I could have died. Alright, die. No, stop with the challenges. Unless they're really easy. I do not want to do them. Yay. Iron. Oh, come on. I need more. Anywhere else? Ah, yes, there's some this way. Actually, there's... Man, I just forgot. There's like a butt ton at Light Reach Mission. Oh, man. There's like a lot down in this little valley bit thing. Should be some. What? Where is it? On top of this rock. That's what it looks like. Are you saying it's up there? No, it's. Oh, there it is. Whee! No, God, I hate. No, stop with the challenges. I am not in combat. Get out of here. Alright, where'd he go? There he is. Hello. No, run. Oh, jeez. Okay, I was literally running completely into that. I didn't press R. What is this madness? Die. Okay. What? I'm not in combat. That dude is dead. There we go. Nom. Oh, come on. That's not it? Finally, where have you been? Quartz. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the Wildstar a little bit. Just in case. Come on. Come on. That's weird. It's not outputting. It doesn't say it's outputting any audio. Yeah, it's good enough. There it is. Hello. It's Wildstar. Bonk. Oh yeah, this one. This one's stupid. I remember trying to do this one and I got to 9 out of 10. And I didn't do it. I'll try it. I gotta stand on these things. It's really not hard. Oh, well, I got off too early. Screw it. Goodbye. Okay. We need one more. One more bit of iron. Should get us 100%. Where's our other friend? There he is. Oh, there should be some. I could always just head back to Light Reach Mission. It's a cooldown. Is it already finished? Yeah. Screw it. I don't feel like walking all the way back. Oh, participant one. Hello, Ben. Come on, do your recall. Swoop. There we go. I hope the miner's not mined out. If it is, I'm gonna be sad. Should be over here. Boom, 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 boom. Should be down. Oh, God. Oh, my Jesus, Ben. Oh, wait. Hello.
Oh, can you hear me now?
I hear you. Yeah. All iPad quality. Okay, so there should be iron down here. Does somebody take it all? Oh, no, it's still there. Cool, 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 cool.
So, can you hear me now?
Yep. Where is the iron? It's over here. There's enemies. I don't feel like touching them. See if I can get around it. Where is it? What? Ah. Wait, what? You should turn system sounds. Turn on system sounds, that's right. No, it might be. Okay, okay, right. Share computer sounds. There you go. Happy New Year. There it is. Stop it. I'm just here to mine this. No! Run! Ah! Okay, I'll kill him. I need more iron, anyways, for stuff. No problem, Ben. Ow. Ow, stop it. Get out of here. Double kill. Triple kill. With mine. Not in combat. I swear if you say I'm in combat. There we go. No, I didn't press that button. Okay. Let's go back up and finish off this trade skills quest. I get to level 14. I want my house. I want to get my rocket house. Maybe we should do some of these explorer quests. That'd be fun. Because I do want to level up my path, so I'm going to do some of those next. There's one over there. I think. I don't know. Oh, somebody's got a mount. I want your mount. Your Orbitron mount. Mr. Level 15. Hello. Come back. Give me 10 gold. Okay. Goodbye. Let's see. Over here. Ooh, it's a mailbox. Oh, there he is again. Hello. Get that lag going. Hamster ball. Yeah, that's what they called it. Like, during the end of the open beta, it was just hamster ball madness everywhere. Became a thing. Yeah, that's good. Fantastic. Okay, let's do some of this stuff. What is this? Hidden history exploration. That sounds good. Ooh, wait, what, I can complete this quest? What is this? What's cooking? Teach me how to cook. Dang! Already done. Just like that, I know how to cook. I wish it was Eddie. A meat meal. Tough jerky. What do you mean? Tough meat? I have tough meat. What does that make? What's it do? Oh, I see. Heals 344. What does this do? Cooking ingredients. Oh, okay. Let's see. Alright, I'll load this. Oh, darn it. Screw it. Wait, shouldn't this be a cooking station? Here we go. Load schematic. Preview only. Sounds good. Tough jerky. No catalyst. Start the craft. No, I don't need any experience. Fantastic. Alright. I know how to cook now. We got some more tough jerky, which we already have. That stuff is, like, overpowered. No. Didn't have a lot. Oh, I should sell, too. I'll go back and probably repair something. Come on. Oh, robot's doing still here. Repair, yes. Ooh, I waited too long. Ooh, my gum was damaged. Alright, let's see. Okay, junk. Keep that for cooking. Keep that. Junk. Ooh, decor. Keep that. This is junk. Cool. Alright, that looks about it. Alright, let's head on to this exploration quest. Hidden History. I'm not sure what it is, but it'll be fun. I think I actually know what it is. And I was trying to PvP Steven over here before I realized how PvP worked. Okay. There's like a secret cave down there. I think that's what it is. And I saw people going in and out of it. Oh god. Oh god. Hey, I didn't take damage. The glories of slopes. Okay. No, this one. Yeah, it is. Cool. Alright. See, after this. You have to be an explorer. I wonder if I can do this all the time now. That'd be cool. Secret. Sweet. And then, like, there's somebody in here that you kill, I think. Let me light that thing. And then there's a person there. Die. Bonk. Screw you. Will you? Not a high level, and you're easy to kill. You're dead. Thank you. Okay, that was it. So what else? Let's open the door. Let's see if I can actually come back in here. It's like a secret hideout. I can, that's cool. Okay, what's this? Follow the primary energy and fish, infused fish through the lake. Well, that seems easy enough. There he is, I see him. Hello, come here. Come here, Stinkus. I'm following you. I'm tracking you. Start. Right next to you. No, come back. I'm following you. Dude, I'm right on this guy's tail. Oh god, he's getting away. I hope he stopped. Okay, whoa. Come back. Dude, I'm gaining on him. This guy doesn't know what's up. Ooh, get closer. Oh wait, if I get too close, it seems that it goes down. Or am I not supposed to? Wait, am I supposed to? What? Oh, I'm supposed to collect those things. I see. Alright, I get it now. Come on. Drop another. Oh, darn it. Oh, I got it. Cool. Am I breathing underwater? That's awesome. Come on, one more. Just one more. I'll level up, most likely. That's a big fish. Okay, that's scary. No, come back. You stinkus. Come back here. Oh. Yeah! I got it. No one. No, come back. No. 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 Come back. I don't know what I have to do next. This guy's turn. Do I have to click more? No. About 4 out of 3? Okay. Do I just stop now? I guess. I don't know. 5 out of 3? Maybe I just have to follow him. Oh, I see. Yeah! Leveled up, cool. Okay, what do I get? Explore safe fall. Okay, I guess that just... I get to fall safely. That's nice. What is it? Path. Activate damage. Okay, I guess I'll equip that. I got nothing... Oh, it's a path, actually. That's right. So it's over there. I don't need to worry about it. Cool. Ooh, the sky looks... That's a... What? I don't think I've ever noticed that that's a giant tornado in the sky. What is over there? I don't know. It's like Dradoon. Okay. That's cool. A giant tornado, that's nice. Alright, let's head to shore, and then I don't know what we'll do. What are we gonna do this now? If so, I don't want to have to walk all the way back. Hey, iron. How convenient. Get some of this. Maybe we can craft some stuff. No, stop it. Okay, where? There's another one over here somewhere. There it is. Hello. Mine you. Collecting, collecting, collecting. Alright, and there's one over here. Let's get all of these. And probably some more quests in this area too. Oh, missed it. There it is. Hello. Give me your stuff. Do it now. Alright. What is this? Cartography. What do I have to do? Oh, these are fun. Okay. Let's do this one. Close enough anyway. Seems easy enough. Probably just have to get on top of this rock, it looks like. Let's see. Yeah, something like that. Alright. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. That was easy enough. Done. Oh, God. Ooh, yay. I'm breaking the land with the water, guys. Oh, it's a pathway. Now I can get up somewhere, I'm guessing. It looks like a pathway, at least. Could be wrong. Sounds good. Challenge begins. Reach the outcropping above the... What? Oh, God. What do I have to do? Is this parkour time? Oh, jeez. Oh, God, the lag for some reason. Okay, go. Quickly. Okay, parkour. Okay, parkour. Oh, what? Dude. That's not fair. I so had that. I'm pro parkour. Okay, go. Nice. Nice. No! What? That was the last one! Jesus. Ah, this game is rigged. Okay, go. What? I fell through it. What? It turned... What? Can't turn off. That's not fair. What is this? Does it reset my time? Do it. Oh, it resets the geysers. I see. Okay. Well, I'm not going to complete this challenge. I'll do it again. Ugh. Okay, that was close. Why did I take... I took 4 damage. What? What? I what? Ah, this isn't fair. Okay, jump. Jump. Okay. Oh, what? I dashed. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Come on. Come on. Okay. 28 seconds. I got this. You may think I don't, but this is it. Okay. Ready? For this last one? Chat to mess you up. Thanks, Ben. Okay. Well, it's going down! No, Ben! No! Oh. It went down. Ben. Oh man, I'm gonna delete the website now. All your hard work. Darn it, Ben. Darn it. That wasn't fair. You cheated. I can't do this! I don't know why! Okay, come on. Come on. Okay, okay. This is good. This is a good thing. Okay, here we go. It's going up this time. Thanks. Yes! I think. Okay. Quickly. What now? Up there? Okay. What? Okay. Go. Reach the outcropping above the west yard. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm here. Yes! Success. What do we want? Is this good? Oh, it is. Okay. Ooh, are we gonna get it? Oh, what is this? Crafting components? It's alright. See what's inside. An Eldic. Oh, that's a quest item. I've done this one before, I remember it. Where do I need to go? Light read mission. Alright. Oh, and I got all this stuff too. Cool. See, Ben, I can do things. I'm capable. Okay. What are they talking about? They're doing something solo? I don't know. I want to do it. I'll do Levy. I don't know what they're talking about. Anyways, that's a water tornado. I want to touch it. Come here. Come back. Yeah. There's another one. Dude, it's like Water Tornado City. Alright, I'm going for this one. Dude, if it like flicked me to Light Reach Mission, I'll be like, that's the best thing ever. Alright, come on. Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. And in we go. Well, that was exciting. Jeez, really? That's just go straight through it. That was stupid. There's a hover disk console you need to hijack. No, that they're talking about that. That's the worst mission. That's where I said it was early. It gets really hard. Come on, do something. No, that's good. That's real good. Real solid there. What's this one? Oh, all the way over there. That one. That one. Oh, wow, that's far away. What else we have? Clearing the lines. It's not too far. This is the closest one. Okay. I guess we'll do that one while we're at the Forgotten History quest. Task. Oh, excuse me. Alright. Up. What time is it? Let's find out. It's 10. 46, so 11. Okay, was it this one? Yeah. Okay. And then we got it. Where do we have to bring this? Okay. Let's do this close. Or this first. I think it's closer, so. We'll do Issen first. Wait, I'm playing on. Here we go. Got all the way up there. This is, yeah, it's a placey boat one. Okay. My buddies. Oh, they're actually alive somewhere? What? Where? Okay, they're there. That was pretty hard to figure out. Alright. Kill these things. There we go. They were in my way, so I had to dispose of them. Oh, there were three. I didn't realize. Stunned! No, not very long. Alright, go. Quickly. Shoot them in the butt. Arrows. It's very nice. One down. Triple kill. Sweet. Alright, and all the way up. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, that was close. Ooh, fancy looking. Let's find out what it does. If it does anything. That's a cool shot. Let's find out. I think I set the thing to speed, right? Quality speed. That's good. Okay. Fun. Alright, jump. Okay, and zero. Yeah, no fall damage. Really? What was that? Reduced by 15%, I guess. Okay. This is a lot more than I thought it would be. Little arrow in, I think. Not the gear. Oh, that's not it. My bad. It's not a wrench. He got it wrong too. Oh, it is a wrench. Alright, shut up. I know what I'm doing. Alright, talk to this guy. Give me that. Sounds good. But if you enjoy, please leave a like, rub out, comment, smash the comment button, and find and subscribe. More episodes on WildStar, all the other cool stuff we do. Or then we got to level 10. That's good. We did some of this. That's fun. Bye, Evan. I hate you. Just kidding. But yeah, Saturday, like I said, is the Rival Rebels scheduled event. We'll be having multiple of those where we'll just try to get as many people on and have a big war, and I'll record it, and you can be on YouTube, and it'll be rocks of fun. So down below, check for the Rival Rebels website. I can't say it. It's so, say it three times fast. I swear, it's hard. For install instructions, for the mods, for the events page, to talk to people, for forums. It's all really cool and a lot of fun, so go check that out and register with the website. I hope to see all of you on Saturday, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.